the odds, and even denying two counter-jumping options from Dugan, it's safe to say that Dopa clearly won this thing. Alright, let's now hop into Game 2 and see if Baker can get his revenge on Camille against Dopa's Orianna. This matchup functions quite similarly to the previous one. Orianna will abuse her range advantage to harass Camille. Camille will want to preserve her health so that she can be healthy enough to set up games. The only major difference in early game plan